So this, and you do it much faster. So, and you do 100 on each side, and your heart will go.
Yeah.
And you have to do that because on tour, I'm wearing about 40 pounds of studs and armor, and you can get really tired, especially at 70. The easiest it is in the beginning. And the older you get and the longer your career, the harder it is. Life, every day, is a struggle. We're quitting because we're going to stop at the top. We had a point of view about going to a smaller place because the smaller cities, the people there have to get into cars and trains and travel a long time. You have to respect the fans who made your life. Without the fans, we're nothing. We're nothing and nobody.
Mei Mei.
This is the smallest hall we've played maybe ever.
It's very small. Yep.
I mean, maybe 3,000 to 4,000 people.
4,000, I think.
How does the atmosphere affect the
sound? Oh, we'll rock it. We'll rock it out.
Okay, ready? You ready?
Yeah, always.
Caught fire 7 times.
It caught fire.
The hair catches fire. Because when I tease my hair, you know, you hairspray it and all that, and it's like this, it can go up.
Thank you.
area, 5 miles. Okay.
Because, you know, it gets dull, and sometimes when we go down there, you can't see the yellow thing at all, the yellow line.
But you don't want it, you want it lit when it comes down, but you don't want it lit when you bring it out?
I don't need the lights at all.
You don't need light at all?
Exactly. I mean, using a flashlight just to power up the yellow.
Gotcha. Yes.
キスと出会って私のなんか人生が変わったっていうか。
Thank you for coming to 盛岡。私地元なんですけど、まさか来てくれるとは。
ジーシモンズも70になるっていうんで、今年の人、私今60なんですけど、まあ頑張ってるんで頑張んなきゃいけないなと思ってます。
死なないように頑張ってほしい。
When we put the makeup on for the first time, and people don't know, some people, that we literally put on our own makeup, all the guys in the band. And what I'm doing now is baking it in so it doesn't sweat off. And now you can be a 100-year-old man. And mine, my makeup takes about 2 hours every show, and sometimes more. Then it takes a while to get in, can see.
Doc's doing the sound effects in the background.
Gene?
You're almost ready. I'll go get Alvis, bring him in here, and then we'll go. There. Alvis.
That's what we call him. I just stick my nose
up. We are the hardest working band, period. If Bono was in here, you could break your back, you could break your neck. You walk around in these boots. These are 7 inches.
These are more.
I will show you the secret.
Thank you. I was made for loving you. See you later.
See you.
A long time ago, there was an American actor named Lon Chaney, Sr., Hunchback of Notre Dame, Phantom of the Opera. He made his own makeup and everything. And this all comes from this. A movie called London After Midnight. Legendary. The amazing thing is, the movie is out of print. There are no more copies.
Okay, here we go. We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Make sure the fans know that we never take this for granted.
The difference between this brand and maybe lots of bands is there's a pride in what we do. We have to make the words mean something. The hottest band in the world. I hope the very last show we ever play, those words will be true.
I want you to sing with us. Okay, this one is I Was Made for Loving You. 1, 2, 3.
Bye. You need to sit down.
When she was 14, she was in the concentration camps of Nazi Germany in the worst way you can imagine. She saw her mother, her father, her brothers, everybody killed. She is the one that taught me the idea that every day above ground is a good day. You're alive, you have your health, everything else is you win. My father left us when I was about 6 years old, and all I ever saw was my mother would get up every day and go to work, 6 days a week, 7 a.m. till 7 p.m. So ever since I was 7 years old, I made my own money. I had two newspaper routes as a 12-year-old boy. From her perspective, I was ashamed to complain about hard work or getting up every day and doing it for myself and not looking for excuses and I'm the victim and everybody's trying to get me. All those bullshit things people make up. I didn't think I had the right to complain about anything. When I came to America, I heard all kinds of music, la, da, 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 those kind of music. But when I heard Chuck Berry, my body started moving, and I didn't even know what the words were. You know, all that, it just made me want to get up and start. It's body music. And that's the magic of rock and roll. There are no rules. I was given the name Chaim Witz, and I immediately noticed that the sounds didn't appeal to American ears, so I got rid of it. I picked Gene Simmons for myself.
So one day you just became Gene Simmons?
Like that. Like a caterpillar on one day stops being a caterpillar and becomes a butterfly. Just like that. We wanted to put together a band that looked interesting and sounded interesting. We started to do things that other bands didn't because other bands didn't do it. So I decided for some stupid reason to spit fire like Gojira. So what can I say? Kiss is unique. It may not be your favorite band, but there's nobody like us. Nobody. I remember showing the first big check, millions of dollars, that I showed my mother. So she folded it up and put it down. She goes, wonderful, wonderful. Now what are you going to do? Like, been there, done that. Now, will you get up every day and go to work? Will we just sit back and do nothing? Even have toilet paper if you have to go. And if you die, we have a Kiss casket. If you want to go on a ride, you get on the bike or the scooter. Money is good. It's the only thing that helps. You can't feed your family. You can't do shit without money. Nothing. You can't go over to a starving person and say, I like you, you're a nice person, then you walk away. They will die. But if I'm an asshole and I say, here's money, go fuck yourself, they're gonna survive. Even if I'm an asshole, that money will make them survive. The fuel of life is money. I always want more. I'm honest. The rest of them are full of shit. They're lying. My daughter Sophie. Okay, business person.
He's coming.
Do you automatically repeat what the American music streaming does? Does it automatically go on
Not
Japan?
Not automatically, it's curated differently here.
Mm-hmm. So we have three curators.
I think it would be beneficial to like put some of their old songs on newer playlists mm-hmm. so people can find the profile.
Yeah.
It would be amazing if there was a This Is Gene Simmons
right.
playlist mm-hmm. as well to highlight the stuff that he's written for himself.
Mm-hmm.
And didn't you write songs for other artists as well? Co-write songs for other artists?
Bob Dylan and I wrote songs.
It would be amazing to have that all compiled.
Right. Maybe, so if you go to Kiss page, it's in Japanese.
Yeah.
And if you go down, there is a ticket information.
Streaming. I should be highlighting this at the top. And also, we want to add your merch onto your streaming platform page. Who's an artist that has their merch on there? Any Japanese artists?
Actually, merch itself is not available in Japan.
Our merch should be added on to the Kiss streaming and page, period. Taylor Swift does it, period. We do not, comma, for some reason, period.
I went to the Kiss Expo a few years back.
I'm gonna make it happen. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
He loves a fist bump. see you tomorrow. I think the selling merch is really going to be good.
Yeah. Thank you for the meeting today, period. I learned a few new things, comma. I thought I knew before, comma, but clearly, comma, I was misinformed, period. Sending good wishes, period. This is my laptop. Well, the same information here as the laptop, but this is faster. I can ask Siri, how do you say hello in Japanese?
Konnichiwa.
It's automatic. If you type it in with a computer, it takes much longer. How do you say hello in Hebrew?
Shalom. I can't translate into Hebrew yet.
Oh. Oh. That means you can't translate the Bible, the biggest book of all time.
We do want to talk about...
This is Doc McGee. He's the KISS manager.
Something like that.
I'm waiting for him to grow up.
That's right. When I grow up, I want to be not like him.
Not like, no.
Gene's a very intense guy. He stays on everything. You know, it's hard because Gene doesn't trust anybody. Except his mom. He doesn't have an assistant. He does everything himself. He returns everybody's calls in 7 seconds. He's emails everybody in 7 seconds. And Gene loves being Gene. Gene can't actually, he can't sleep at night because he can't wait to be him. I don't think I've ever met anybody like Gene, ever. I don't think I will.
Been with me most of my life. I think this was the last time we'll see the band. We have such a history here. It's very touching for us to have this one last time.
It's hard. You can see at the end of the shows, my makeup is running and it's physically hard. I could put on a pair of sneakers and a t-shirt and strum my guitar, and it would be great. We can't do that. By the way, we should not do that out of respect to ourselves and out of respect to the fans. One of the ones that goes that high and straight, and we start up there. You see the up there?
Oh yeah, where, the wire.
Yeah, and we. When it's dark, it's very dangerous.
Thank you.
So my boots are big, and you can see how little the space is when the lights are down. You have to be very, very careful. And I've been doing this in the band for 46 years, which is really quite amazing. You know, I thought when we started in 1973, the only thing I ever wanted was to be in a band, make one record, and go to the record store and buy a record I was on. Something magical about that. And I never dreamed it would last this long. It's not the Beatles, but pretty good. World, you get one life. If you have a voracious love of life, it's sexy, it's powerful, it's strong, and it gives you charisma. Because your power comes from self-confidence in who you are. Will you get up at the crack of dawn the next day and try to break your own record? If you do, you're a champion. Oh,
What's that guy? Oh, yeah. Ooh, let me see your hair. Not this.
The first step of it.
Osaka. Oh, yeah? Well, all right. I like it! Osaka, let me hear ya!
So, 1963, I was a little boy, a little star child, and I heard a song, and I didn't know what the song was about, but it was a big hit in America. And I found out it was by someone named Kyosaki Monko. And yeah. So maybe I'll sing it. You can sing with me. Ue omoete haruko namida ga kobore nai yo ne omoidasu haru no koriboshi no noru. Osaka, it would be an honor if you could sing it for me. Maybe we could sing it together. Clap your hands. Minasan. Hakushu. Here we sing. Arigato gozaimasu. That was awesome. Psycho desu. Beautiful.
Oh yeah.
So this one is rock and roll all night, party every day.
KISS is the hardest working band out there. The world champion boxers should get out of the ring when they're champions, not after they lose it and they get knocked out by losers. We're gonna stop at the top. When you're in the dark, One little flashlight of light, a light at the end of the tunnel, can change everything. And if we can be that light, that's good.
A lot of work.
But now that we're done with the Japanese tour, it feels a little sad. But the best part is to see little young Japanese faces with their fathers. Oh my God. It's the best. That's magic. You can't buy that in a store. They don't sell it in a can. You can buy peas, you can buy carrots, you can buy hamburger. You can't buy little kids smiling in a can. That's what I love the most. Domo. You were my first love. You'll be my last love. You're the only love that I'll be thinking of. How can you dream? My friend.